Hey guys, I'm here at the B3 Vintage Guitar Show in Asheville, North Carolina. This is a traveling guitar show, so check the link down in the description if you want to see if it's in a city near you and when it happens. But I'm gonna try and find as many expensive guitars as I can and play them all in one song. We're gonna play as many guitars as we can before we get kicked out and see how high the price climbs. I'm betting we're gonna get over at least 200,000. What do you guys think? Leave a comment below. Let's go.